do you know what is the competition on Friday for first and second standard? You should pick the word from the textbook and write. And I came to know that, and most of the children, you have picked the word from, there is one page has been given in the textbook, teacher's page. You no need to go through the teacher's page, just from the lesson you should pick the word. What letter that will be giving on the spot on Friday, what letter is given for A, first standard and second standard will be announced. So you just go through the lessons alone, not on the teacher's page. If you are writing from the teacher's page also, no problem, but you no need to waste the time. And for third to fifth standard, what is the competition? Uses of dictionary. For third standard, 25 words will be given. You should find the word, meaning from the dictionary. You learn from your parents and elders that how to use the dictionary. And fourth and fifth standard, 50 words will be given. And whoever is writing maximum words, correct meaning, will be given prize. And now today, Aniruddha 5A is going to talk about Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Only this week alone will be given for the children. If anybody is willing, and from tomorrow also I can speak, just 2 minutes. Okay? Now let us listen how he is going to speak.
My name is Anirudh. I am studying in 5th standard. Today I am going to speak about Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Real Ironman Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was born on October 31, 1875 at Nadiad in Gujarat. His parents were Jawaharbhai Patel and Ladbhai. He started his academic career in a Gujarati medium school. He passed his high school and went to England to pursue a degree in law. He completed his law degree in 1913 from Inscore. He led a massive no tax campaign that urged the farmers not to pay tax to the British. This peaceful movement forced the British authorities to return back the lands that have been taken from the farmers. His efforts to bring together all the farmers of his area brought him the title Sardar, that is leader. He actively supported the non-cooperative movement launched by Gandhi. In 1930, he was imprisoned for taking part in the famous Sal Satyagraha movement. He was considered practical, decisive and even ruthless by the British, and he was regarded as a dangerous enemy. He was freed in 1931. In the same year, he was elected as the President of Indian National Congress. In the 1942 Quit India movement, he supported Gandhi and he was imprisoned for about 3 years. We got independence in 1947. After India achieved independence, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel became the first Home Minister, first Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Home Affairs. British adopted divide and rule policy, exploiting our disunity. But Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel played a crucial role by successfully integrating around 562 princely states under the Indian Union, thus proving unity is strength. He was known as the Iron Man of India. He was the key force in establishing Indian Administrative Service, that is IAS, and Indian Police Service, that is IPS. He suffered a major attack after Gandhiji's death. On 15 December 1950, the great soul left the world. He was posthumously conferred with the Bharat Ratna Award. On his birthday, October 31st, was declared as the Rashtriya Ekta Divas in 2014. Our Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, is to unveil the world's tallest Statue of Unity, height of 182 meters, at a monument dedicated to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel on October 31st, 2018, that is tomorrow. We enjoy the fruits today because of the efforts made by these stalwarts. A good leader inspires other men with confidence in him, but a great leader inspires them with confidence in themselves. Such a great leader was Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. We shall ever remain grateful to them. Thank you.